Yes, sir, we promised you a great main event tonight.
Andre, the China
WrestleMania!
WrestleMania is running wild!
My God, what a
Montreal on pay-per-view.
And his opponent from Austell, Georgia, weighing 206 pounds, Jimmy Wang Yang.
Usually Jimmy Wang Yang's dancing, he's happy, he's smiling. I guess that's not the case when you're staring at the big red machine in the ring.
Jimmy may feel like a piece of pork shoulder getting ready to go into the smoker. Anytime you step in the ring with Kane, he's going to bring the heat and the power and the evilness. Let me tell you, sometimes the team that's supposed to win always doesn't. Jimmy Wang Yang's got a chance. It takes 3 seconds. Is it a big chance? Is it a great chance? No, but there's a chance.
On any given day, any WWE superstar can beat another WWE superstar. Will that day be today for the self-proclaimed Asian redneck? Wang hitting the ground running, going right after Kane, and why not? Oh. Maybe that's why not.
Wang had a flurry, and then gets grounded by the near 7 foot, 323-pound Kane. Kane with a Singapore cane in hand against the great Khali this Sunday at Breaking Point. Both men will be armed with a Singapore cane. Look at this, right? Bam! Right between the eyes of the Asian redneck.
And that tells the whole story right there, doesn't it? Jimmy Wang Yang, eyes closed, mouth agape.
Oh. Mouth agape, ladies and gentlemen, from Master Todd Grisham, early in the broadcast. Game so big and agile. Kane, got a great first step, and those that follow athletics know that that's so important in any athletic endeavor, that great first step.
Speaking of steps, for the second time, Jimmy Wang Yang catches one right across the temple. Watch this again.
Watch the agility. You heard the pop of shoe leather in Yang's face. No way that can feel good. Looks like a mother-in-law's hug. I would say look in the eyes of King, but perhaps that isn't a good idea.
Wang Yang getting to his feet, which also is not a good idea. Up and down, a choke slam from 7 feet in the air, and that will do it. This is what pure evil looks like. was filled with hellfire and brimstone. Oh! Jimmy had a little bit of an offensive flurry, but after that, Kane took complete control.
But Jimmy Wang Yang is not 7'3", 420 pounds, as is the great Kali, the man that Kane will meet and conveniently named a Singapore Kane match. That's Kane with a C.
The goal for Kane and Kali will be to beat their opponent into submission. What is Kane thinking here? Oh, no.
Well, this match is officially over.
No.
You got to be kidding me. The referee leaves the ring. Oh! Ref has no authority at this point. Look at Kane just beating Jimmy Wang Yang like a government mule with his Singapore cane.
I think Kane thinks he's beating Kali right now.
That's a human being thrashed. Will this be the image we see in Montreal, Quebec this Sunday on pay-per-view when two of the biggest men ever to compete on Friday Night SmackDown meet in a Singapore Kane confrontation?
And they will be swinging for the fences in Montreal. Just shot after shot.
That beating beyond description.
Look at the welts on Kane's back.